Coalition, Education, Advice, Rehabilitation, CLEAR. Found is that this group, this women's group, is like no other that I have ever seen or been involved with before. It wasn't around some 20 years ago when I was on parole. And as an ex-felon and parolee, it amazes me to see just how much this women's group is impacting and changing women's lives for the better. The support, the bond, the relationship, and the connections made between law enforcement and the community is long overdue. And it is such a beautiful thing to behold. I wish this was around in my rebel days.
I have been in and out of trouble for as far back as I can remember. I got out of prison in 2016 after doing 7+ years. I met Ruth and was introduced to CLEAR. I enjoyed CLEAR so much that I made it a priority for me to attend every week. Going to CLEAR, having Ruth as my mentor, and having the girls to meet, chat, and learn with has helped me a lot in my freedom process. In CLEAR, we are offered so many things to help us in our growth process, something that for me is much needed. I love that I can learn from an officer's perspective and from the girls. I'm not support system. Ruth has created a safe place for us women to go to and learn at. A safe place where we know we can meet at every week, even if it's just to listen.
I really love CLEAR. It's been a great group and a great program for me. The women there are amazing, and the camaraderie and fellowship have added so much to the quality of my life and helped me in my recovery.
CLEAR program for me, it helped me gain the tools that I needed to transition back into society. And it also provided a safe environment for me to share my personal issues and gain positive feedback from the other ladies.
Girl 1178,
Crossroads Ruth Alter, Edge 0-09. 1178, thank you. It's been an honor to serve as citizens of the Grand Rapids in the last 26 years. 1842.